frightened, and I realized that seeing someone as grand as me can be trying. But I really took care to make sure this moment was perfect. Do you at least like my new jacket? I knew you'd like the added sparkle, yes!
I need to lie down.
What's not to like about the sparkle? I said don't be scared and you better be staying, cause if you sent me tonight, you know there's something he's saying.
Your wife will bear a son, what? Zachariah.
Zachariah.
He will be great in God's eyes,
what?
Zachariah. He'll be a joy and a delight. All the people will rejoice, and you will call him by his name.
You'll call him John.
You know.
Number one.
My wife and I are very, very, very old.
Number two.
Hey, who are you calling old?
Number three.
My wife and I are very, very old.
Number four.
Okay, I thought I had more reasons, but really, maybe it was just the one. I mean, far be it from me to question, but...
You talk too much. All I hear is blah, blah.
Because you did not believe my words, which will come true at their appointed time.